Today in Bolivia, President Evo Morales will open the Group 77 plus China summit in the southern city of Tajira. The leaders from the world's largest union of developing nations have placed environmental issues on the top of their agenda this weekend. Some of the key items to be discussed will be sustainable development and how to manage natural resources, particularly non-renewables. More than 40 out of the 134 member countries will attend the summit.